I have been in church and thought you heard the preacher cuss. I said every day. I think my pastor was saying craziness. But if you say it real fast, it sounds like crazy something else. And I looked up. Trying to look around at everybody else and see if they heard it. They're still up there talking. I'm like, psst. I grew up in a church, man. With my dad being a pastor, we was in church like all the time. Like all the time. I was just going to give up at one point. It can't be this much church. We lived at the church. Seriously. It was, our living room was the first. Any PKs in the house, preach kids? Y'all know what I'm talking about. You live at church. You can't do nothing without it being approved. Back up. What did you pray over the man later? Lord, thank you, buddy. Just sanctify the hands. The hands that tell one that put them together, Lord. On you right now. I know what this man later man. My daddy just had us playing instruments and singing. We can't play instruments. He said, you'll learn. Just stay over there. It's terrible growing up. What? Y'all relate to this? Y'all had to play the instruments too? I did, though. I learned how to play drums eventually and washboard. Oh, that's old school. Y'all don't know nothing about that. That was a real instrument.